As I explained before, this is a universal unit, so it can be held open by a hold open cam, by that cam there. And then if you want to fit it swing free, the only difference is the swing free cam, which is that cam there. This is the swing free cam. So all you do is place the cam on top of the spindle. This is the arm. You put the screw, the shortest screw, into the hole nearest the hinge of the door. You tighten it up. I'll just show you a finger tight. Place it on top of the cam. Place the washer. This is the washer. It's got to be this way up, not that way up. This way. On there. Place another washer. Again, like a that way up onto there. Then the bolt goes right through three of them, and then you tighten that. I'm just finger tightening. If you tighten up a 10 mil spanner, like so, that's swing free. So with the hold open cam, this is the hold open cam. You put it onto the arm. You bolt it to the arm using the two longer screws, like so. You tighten them up, preferably with an Allen key. When they're tight, you place it back onto the spindle. Again, the washer. The internal washer. And then the bolt. Again, make sure the bolt is really tight, fully tightened.